Here is a great exercise for improving dynamic knee stability after microfracture surgery. The goal is to maintain proper alignment for the leg by minimizing the movement of the red wobble board. Blood flow restriction bands are on her upper thighs to create an anabolic environment to facilitate tissue repair and muscle growth. Train smarter and harder with the right equipment.